今天我的对手其实第一局发挥的非常非常出色，他的进入的比赛的节奏非常的快，所以第一局给我制造了很大的一些困难，导致我的比分落后很多，所以这个时候再想追回第一局的这个比赛会非常的困难，这是我今天做的非常不好的地方。当然这也是我的对手做的非常好的。
No, for me, it was when I saw the draw. This was the match I really wanted. Obviously, I had two matches before, which, you know, I had to fully focus on. But yeah, for me, it was such a big challenge, and you know, to play at Lin Dan in your sort of home championships, you know, very special and something I'll never forget.